Welcome back. Health Minister Vishwajit Rane was caught on a wrong foot twice in the House by the opposition for giving wrong information. The minister had to apologize for his mistakes. The members in the opposition wanted to know the precise time frame of commissioning the right constructed North Goa District Hospital. Rane assured the House the commission project within 60 days after the appointment of a consultant.
I think a very specific question is allowed. The time frame by which North Goa District Hospital will be inaugurated. Sir, maka uttar vichitra uttar gavala. Sir, as soon as the hospital is fully equipped. Hmm. It time frame avashyak na. Time frame manje manje time period jay maka manje March an April an jaung the end of 2010. Kya tar yopa jay na sir.
Speaker sir, what honorable MLA said is absolutely correct. Fully equipped is, I think, it's also, I overlooked this particular sentence. But as I had mentioned in the last house, I have moved for consultancy to be appointed for us to enable us so that we are able to get a proper person to help us, assist us, run this particular hospital.
Maga time frame ki uttar mantran dile maga. And answer specific question is alele. The reasons for the long delay in starting the North Goa District Hospital. Maga uttar kide dila. The new North Goa District Hospital in Mapsa Goa has been fully constructed since September 2009, but could not be put to beneficial use till date as the normal supply of water to this hospital institution is not yet stabilized. Maga yeh karan dila.
Speaker sir, I would like to apologize on behalf of my department. This is a lapse on the department side to give this type of answer. They should have given what I just mentioned to you.
Exactly. To correct reason di nu maga.
This is a specific reason. Specific reason.
No, you have got a reason.
I apologize to you.
But you give me a wrong reason here.
I agree with you. This is not the accurate reason.
Speaker sir, maga dusra maga uttara je maga inaccuracy dakhopak jay. Speaker sir, anga satyun maga sangle ki sub question ek tun uttar dile sir, as the hospital is, as soon as the hospital is fully equipped, atat kitki shatir mein erection bin nunga missionary dilya. Ek, don, teen, char, paans, saat, aat, no missionary maga dakhayla dwe nanga sir. Tenji defect liability period sopa dehile anga sir. Ani kitki missionary tuka gyopak zay anga sir.
Speaker sir, what I'm trying to say is what you have mentioned is that there is a fault first of all in this whole answer. And I apologize, I told you that this doesn't make sense in terms of what they have mentioned. But
I will
submit my what
we
I want
can
to
answer
say
it in next assembly
house.
Also.
You can give me a correct answer tomorrow also. There's no problem.
Our principal correspondent Murari Shetty with Greta Menezes and video journalist Sunny Narvekar. Sports Minister Babu Asgaonkar assured to execute the Goa Board's mark scheme for the student sportsmen appearing for board exams. Goa Board has proposed 5 marks for taluka level, 10 marks for district level, 15 marks for state level, 20 marks for zonal, 30 marks for national level and 40 marks for international level student sportsmen. Asgaonkar also assured House to take immediate cabinet approval to implement the scheme.
The Goa Board of Secondary and Higher Secondary Education has not taken any final decision about granting up to 52 marks for different sportsmen as has been indicated in the calling attention motion notice. The matter was discussed in the Executive Council of the Goa Board meeting, and it is understood that they are planning to forward a suggestion to the government in this regard.
त्या भुरग्यांक जाता जाल्यार ज्या भुरगे नॅशनल लेवल इंटरनॅशनल लेवल खेळ्या तांकां मार्क दिवप जेन्ना ही पॉलिसी जेन्ना गव्हर्मेंटान स्पोर्ट्स पॉलिसी म्हणून कॅबिनेटीन येयली कॅबिनेट कशें डिसिजन घेता तें आश्चर्य दिसता म्हाका की कॅबिनेटान डिसायड केलें की भुरग्यांक जे रेकमेंडेशन आसले 8% मार्क ते कमी करून 3% मार्क केले भुरग्यांक 3% इफेक्ट सांगता जो भुरगो 12 स्टँडर्डाक आसा ताका स क्वेश्चन आन्सर करता स पेपर म्हणजे त्या भुरग्याक भीक म्हणून 3-3 मार्क दिता तुमी सत्री कटरा 3 मार्क ह्या भुरग्याक ते बोर्ड 5 मार्क ग्रेस दिता भुरग्याक जर 30 पडले जाल्यार बोर्ड वॉलंटरली 5 मार्क दिता आनी भुरग्यांक पास करता आनी स्पोर्ट्स पॉलिसीन तुमी 3 मार्क दिता कितले बरे रिकमेंडेशन पळयात जे विचार करता ते कितलो भुरग्यांचो बरो विचार करता तो पळयात दुसरें हें रॉंग तुमी कांयच दिना जाल्यार दिवं नाका पूण ते 3 तीन मार्क एक पेपर दे ना दुसरे भूगे जे आसा जे एस एस सी आसा तक सात मार्क आसा तंका एक मार्क मेटले पुवेल्थे भूगे आसा तंका अठरा मार्क मेटले फक्त तितून तो भूगो खर पापो ना आजा फायदो कहीं जो ना
जे तालुका लेवल खेटा तंक पांच मार्क गोल्ड मेडल मेला तंक तीन मार्क सिल्वर मेला दोन मार्क एक मार्क जे तालुका लेवल डिस्ट्रिक्टर दा मार्क्स आंका तशेंच पांच गोल्ड मेडल मेला पांच मार्क तीन मार्क सिल्वर ब्रॉन्जाक परते दोन मार्क दौरले स्टेट लेवल पंद्रह मार्क्स घातलेले आसात गोल्ड मेडल मेळ्ळे समज तेंका सात मार्क सिल्वर पांच तीन ब्रॉन्ज अशे दौर आता एज्युकेशना भितर जे प्रपोजल आहा ते जॉनला वीस मार्क आठ मार्क गोल्ड मेडल मेळ्ळाला सात मार्क सिल्वर मेळ्ळाला पांच मार्क जॉनला नॅशनल खेळटा तेंका तीस मार्क तशेंच गोल्ड मेडल तेंका मेळ्ळा दहा मार्क्स एक्स्ट्रा आठ मार्क्स सिल्वराक आणि तसेच ब्रॉन्झाक सात मार्क्स इंटरनॅशनल खेळ तेंका फॉर्टी मार्क्स तशेंच गोल्ड मेडल मेळ्ळे समज तेंका आला बारा एक्स्ट्रा मेळटा दहा तेंका एक्स्ट्रा मेळटा ब्रॉन्झाक आठ मार्क्स मेळटा हे परत हा कॅबिनेट बाय सर्क्युलर हा पास करून बेगीनच्यान बेगीन हा सर्क्युलर धाडून आमच्या एज्युकेशन डिपार्टमेंटान या वर्षा इम्प्लिमेंट करून या भुरग्यांक ही संधी दिवची.
Our principal correspondent Murari Shetty with Greta Menezes and video journalist Sunny Narvekar. Kuttara MLA Mervyn Godino has demanded immediate intervention of CM and other authorities into the illegal hill cutting at Konsua Kuttara. Mervyn Godino fears a major landslide in the coming rainy season due to this massive hill cutting. CM has assured to inspect the site personally.
Kuttara MLA Mervyn Godino has taken a serious note of the alleged illegal hill cutting at Konsua Kuttara. Media had highlighted the issue.
The problem is of much larger proportion than what I thought. On my left here, with the flow of water, the whole roads and houses can get inundated. To my right, there are four dwelling houses. Little further, the whole village is there. So both to my left and right, there is danger. That means it has been an unthought of destruction of an entire hill and hillock. And it is like putting the full ward of Konsua to risk.
Mervyn said illegal hill cutting calls for a criminal action against the involved.
It is by getting legal permission. Sometimes you do illegal things. It is one classic example. Deviation. That it is a total deviation from the license regulations or rules what under which this removal of mud and stone is allowed. So it calls for criminal action against the people involved.
The hill cutting has stopped now. Kuttara MLA Alexio Reginaldo brought a calling attention in the assembly on this issue.
Sir, I beg to call attention of the Minister of Town and Country Planning to the matter of urgent public importance. Fear and anxiety in the minds of the people regarding hill cutting at Konsua in village panchayat Kuttara KLOC in jurisdiction of Kuttara constituency instead of Kuttara. No action has been taken in spite of several complaints both oral and written and steps the government contemplates to take in the matter as there is possibility of a large landslide in the coming monsoon season.
Putting up a huge wall perhaps to prevent a landslide, the entire village will be wiped out. This will happen for the first time in Goa. I have seen also mining pits. The way mud and stones have been excavated in this area, speaker sir, it is more dangerous than any mine pit. Please have a look and then you will have an idea what I am speaking about.
CM assured to look into the matter and inspect the site personally.
Sir, I have assured the Honorable Deputy Speaker that I will personally visit the site. Because I was told by the chief problem that the site is located at such a remote place that it is not visible from outside. Nobody can see it also. And that is why somebody must have taken advantage of it. Anyway, I will visit the site along with it.
A reporter from Konsua Kuttara, Surendra Madkaikar.